Here with Myk Aussie from MykAussie.com. Myk, exactly what are you doing and where the hell are we?
We're heading down the Super Bowl. We've got to check the wheel because sometimes this wheel comes off. Myk's engineering world, it's going to be great. This wheel comes off every now and then, but it's all good.
Well, we're not off to a good start. Not even out of the province of Alberta, and we're already worrying about the rotation of the tire.
Should have got the Air Force. Yeah, we're in Colorado fucking Springs right now. This idiot decides to bust out the camera once we're in the middle of nowhere because he didn't want to drive into fucking Denver.
We're Denver Bronco territory. We've just driven through Denver Bronco land. The new Invesco field looked unbelievable. And who else? We got the Denver Nuggets. We got the baseball, we got the hockey, we got the Colorado Avalanche.
Stop looking at the camera.
But we just went through Bronco land and Morency's not happy about it.
Yo, keep your eyes on the fucking wheel on the road, man.
Morency's got blisters. How's Gabe feeling?
Do we want to see the blister, Myk Aussie?
Oh, Gabe's all right and he's sleeping. He needs a little sleep. He works too hard.
Here it is. Oh, that's rancid. What do you got to say for yourself? Hey, sports rage?
It hurts.
Hey, sports rage. Looks like Gab had a little bit of an accident in the back of Myk Aussie's Ford Probe.
He hasn't been masturbating in the back, has he? Hey.
I think he blew his load. Literally. All over the back seat, Myk.
Oh, did you get on my jacket? You did too.
You're going to delete jacket? All this shit.
Which jacket, you freak?
I think you got it all over your hat.
No. Gabe, fucking don't get on the hat. Don't fuck with me, man.
There's no room back here. You guys just keep throwing more and more shit, but.
Dang, fuck, where's that toothpaste?
The toothpaste,
it's on the back seat of your car.
No, my jacket's shit, I
fuck. No, the toothpaste is wrapped up.
Hey?
All right, stop the camera. What's kicking? We're here in the heart of Texas, in the Texas Badlands, the plains of Texas, whatever you want to call it. Either way, it's Super Bowl 38, and it starts right here as we've crossed the state line, and we couldn't have picked a more classier establishment to shack up for the night. Come play with us, the Players Gentlemen's Club. We tear it apart here, nothing but shotguns and empty beer bottles. We'll catch up with you in a couple hours when we hook up in Dallas, Texas. Until then, later, Mother Phantoms.
We're in Dallas. The home of Melissa from the Pro Bowl 2002, beautiful cheerleader, she's now a 49er, she'll be at Super Bowl, and Dallas, eh? What do you think, Gabe, how's the toothpaste? You alright there?
Yeah, we're doing okay, we're in Dallas, Texas, we're going to find out who actually shot JR.
Was it you?
It was not me, but I have some sources, and we're going to get to the bottom of this.
We are now 251 miles away from the biggest party in the world, 250 miles from Houston, Texas. You are in the heart of Dallas, Texas, where JFK got his brain
blown out somewhere right around here.
Well, we're here in Houston, Texas for Super Bowl 38. Everything's bigger in Houston, everything's bigger in Texas. The roads, everything is crazy. Gabe, what do you think after 36 hours on the road to finally be here for Super Bowl 38, Morency?
Larger than life, Myk, except to be honest, it took a hell of a lot longer than 36 hours as we are now busting into hour number 55. But surprisingly, we have arrived in downtown Houston, Texas.
All right, Super Bowl 38, Patriots versus the Carolina Panthers. We're here Sunday night. Unbelievable.
There's a redneck that was giving us a dirty look.
You can't get me without my hat on. Get the camera off, got my hat off. Try me.
Stop filming.
This is downtown Houston, we think.
Fuck, hang on.
Could be San Antonio, we've been driving so fucking long.
George Bush and NASA.
Do you have any idea where we are?
We're in Houston, Texas.
Alright.
Downtown destinations, no, I don't know where we are though.